The worst part is that the Furby was on the shelf right across my bedroom, so I'd wake up and look across the room to it just blankly staring at me like, "Oh, night, I do nom nom nom, wah!"